Justin Bieber and new fiancé Hailey Baldwin were always close throughout the years but never found the right time to really commit to each other until now. Justin Bieber and ex Selena Gomez were one of Hollywood's most loved on-again, off-again couples, but now that he's engaged to Hailey Baldwin, 21, it seems like the Let Me Love You singer is happier than ever and he has a very good reason to be. It seems that although the romantic pair has been close for a while over the years, there's always been something standing in their way of getting seriously involved, but now they're both at a point in their lives where the timing couldn't be more perfect. It was never the right time for Justin and Hailey to get super serious before, they were both too young, and as Justin has said in interviews, he's always been very conscious of not permanently messing things up for good with Hailey, a source close to Justin exclusively told. Justin has always had this hunch that Hailey was going to be the one he would marry, so he wanted to get playing around with other girls out of his system before he settled down for good. He takes marriage very seriously, and plans to only do it once. He's ready for serious commitment now, whereas he was too immature before. Immaturity may have very well been a factor in the unsteadiness of his past relationships, including the one with Selena. Although they seemed very young and in love, and even took another shot at a romance earlier this year, the singers have been through a lot since the innocent days of when they first got together and as with any kind of experience, there comes wisdom. Perhaps they realized that they learned the lessons they needed to learn from each other and were no longer meant to be together. No matter the case, it seems Justin is right where he needs to be now and is loving every second of it. Justin now feels able to give himself fully to Hailey, the source continued. He's no longer holding back like he did previously, and he has no desire to play stupid games or engage in petty drama now. Justin has grown up a lot in the past year. He's nowhere near as selfish as he used to be. He's finally ready to share his life with another person on equal terms, and he knows, without any reservation, that that person is Hailey.